everyone. So today's practice will be on crow pose. So we're going to work on side crow and just regular crow. Also, I'll go over the dynamics of crane pose as well. We'll do all the things to get into it, so different modifications, different options. We're going to build up wrist strength, arm strength, core, all the things to build up. So if you can't get into the pose today, no worries. You'll get into it eventually, for sure. All right, everybody sit up tall. Take your palms to your heart. Close your eyes. Take a couple breaths here. Shanti, shanti, shanti. So peace, peace, peace. Thank you. Okay, let's get started. Everybody come to all fours. And here we're just going to invert the palms. We're going to take the hips back and forward. Back and forward. Back. Forward, back, forward. Good. Take the tops of the hands down. Straighten both arms. Take the elbows forward and start to make small fists. So fingertips towards the palms. Open and close, open and close. Now spread the fingers, ground down into the top of the hand and the wrist. Breathe here. Bend the elbows to come out of it. Slide the hands in so the middle fingers are touching. Take the shoulders over the wrist, and then take the chest towards the hands. So we're doing like an awkward, weird push-up here. Keep on going up and down. Inhale, up, exhale, down. Take the thumbs forward, fingers out, and rock from side to side. Alright, good job. Middle fingers touching, tops of the hands coming down. And this time, walk the knees back, so there's a little pressure on the wrist. Tops of the feet down. Press back into child's pose. Inhale, take the shoulders over the wrist. Exhale, come down. Up. And down. Now come up. Tuck the toes under. Push back. So a little different variation of down dog. Your wrists are down, tops of the hands. Spread the fingers so it won't be so vigorous. Last seconds. And release. Good. Take the hips to the heels and just roll the wrist. Place the palms down, tuck the toes under, push back into down dog. Walk the feet in between the hands. Exhale, fold. Now walk the hands forward, spread the fingers a little bit more. Inhale, lean forward, lift the heels as high as possible, lean forward. Come back down, heels down, lean back. Inhale, forward, heels up. Exhale, down. Keep on going. Keep on going. Down. Keep on going. Down. Keep on going. Down. Keep on going. Down. Good. Fold into the leg. Inhale, roll up. Arms up. Exhale, palms to heart. Now interlace the fingers and just roll the wrist. Right palm comes up, left fingers over right, extend. Good. Switch right fingers over left, extend. Good. We're going together, rotate. So tops of the hands come back, touch the hands. Tops of the hands forward, touch the palms. Top of the hands forward, tops of the hands forward, touch the palms. Keep on going. Two more. One more. Good. Roll it out. Shake it. Now roll the shoulders back and down, back and down. Step to the front of the mat. Inhale, take the arms all the way. Exhale, fold. Step back into plank pose. Round the spine a little bit, shoulders over wrist. Good, tuck the tailbone a little bit so you start to feel the lower belly. Good, left hand, right shoulder, and down, switch. Go back and forth. Fingertips. Take the thumb towards the index fingers. Press the torso forward and back. Forward, back. So the tops of the fingers are down. All right, good. Tuck your toes under. Push back. Keep the fingertips down. Breathe. Inhale. Take the shoulders over the wrist. Two more. Exhale. Shoulders over wrist. One more. Knees down. Ooh. Open and close. Open and close. Open and close. Yeah. Open and close. All right. Palms down. Tuck the toes under. Push back. Down dog. Now take the shoulders over the wrist. Come high in your right fingertips. Keep the shoulders over the wrist. Keep on moving. Take the weight to the right hand a little bit more. Now, push the hips back, hips forward, back, forward, back. One more. Good, right palm comes down. Shoulders over wrists, left fingertips. Push back, and forward, back, and forward. Back and forward, stay there. Palm comes down, knees come down, roll back. All fours. Slide the knees and feet together, tuck your toes under. Slide the hands back, come back, take the knees apart. Now you can keep the heels up. Or you can take the heels down, whatever's easiest. Rock the knees from side to side. All right, left knee comes down. Right knee stays up. Oh, not very good pants here. Right arm comes up. Right knee comes down. Left knee comes up. Left arm comes up. Down towards the mat, they don't have to touch. Knees apart. Walk the hands forward. Yeah. Knees together. Take the feet out to the the knees out to the left. Ooh. Now walk the hands in front of you. Keep the feet together. Stay there. Open the chest, lift the heart. To center, both knees out to the right. Now you want to keep the feet aligned, okay? Now take your hands out to the left so they're in front of your left foot. Good. hands forward. Push back into down dog. Rounds of sun salutations or variation of sun salutation. Walk the feet in between the hands. Exhale, fold. Inhale, roll up. Arms up. Exhale, fold. That left foot steps back. Lift the heart and chest. Good. Plank pose, inhale. Exhale, knees down, chest down, forehead down. Scooch the hips forward, open the chest. Bhujangasana, cobra pose. Exhale, down dog. Left foot in between the hands. Lift the heart and chest. Don't take the arms up, fingertips down. Step the back foot to the front and fold. Inhale, arms up, slight back bend. Hands about shoulder distance apart, arms by your side. Inhale, take the arms all the way up, open. Exhale, fold. Right foot steps back, fingertips down, lift the heart and chest. Inhale, plank pose. Exhale, knees down, chest down, forehead down. Take the hips forward, open the chest. Good, down dog. Right foot in between, lift the heart and chest. Step the back foot to the front and fold. Inhale, arms up, open the chest. Good, arms by your sides. Inhale, arms up, open. Exhale, fold. Step back into plank. Good. Now, move forward and back. Forward and back. Good. All right, right outer edge of the foot comes down. Left inner edge comes, left arm comes up, circle it forward, back, forward, open that shoulder. Good, arm opposite, back, forward, keep on going. Palm down, switch the feet, right arm comes back and forward, back and forward, keep on going. Switch directions. Good. Back to plank position. His knees down. Roll back. Now roll forward. Hips in between the wrists. Open the feet to the corners of the mat. Chest open. Good. Inhale up and back around the spine. Again, one more. Lift up and back. Let's do one more. Now all fours. Tuck the toes under, push back into down dog. Now jump outside the left hand. Knees forward, feet aligned. Good. Now walk or jump back into down dog. Good, jump to your right. Jump or step back. One more time on each side, left. Back. Right. Back. Good, knees down. Hips to heels. Interlace the fingers and roll the wrists. Hands forward, all fours. Walk the knees back a little bit. Cross the left ankle over right. Heels up, feet up, walk back. Now push up down, elbows in. Come up and back a little bit. Take the hips back. Forward, down. Two, let's do six, three, four. Tops of the feet down. Slide the hands under the shoulders.
Squeeze the inner thighs, lift the heart and chest.
Trying to do here is get as high as possible. So if I take my knees to my armpits, I can really take the feet up, right? So here, I'll do it on side view and this view as well. So if I take back my hips and walk my knees forward, make sure that the arms are as straight as possible first. So take under and then start to bend. Index fingers forward. If you want to do it on the arm or outside the arm, that's okay. But you want to try to get it towards the armpit. Now lean forward, lift the heart and chest. Now take the feet together, okay? Yeah, look forward, 5 seconds. All right. Now sit back in a squat. Take the palms to the heart. We'll do 3 sets. That's first. Okay. Now, side of me. Walking in these armpits. Lifting the heels. Leaning forward. Lift the feet. Look forward. Interlace. Here, we want to make sure the knees are out to the left, the toes are tucked under. I'm going to place my hands forward. So my right elbow is to my right hip. You want to find some meat there. Place the palm down, okay? Now lift the knees, left elbow, right thigh towards your knee, okay? Now press into that side and lean forward and just open. Good. Now, lift the heart and chest. Keep the feet together. Side crow. Good. Bring it down. Now here, you want to take the knees out to the right. Left elbow, left hip, bring it down. Okay? Lift the knees. Right elbow inside that left thigh. Palm down. Lean forward towards the hands. Lift those feet. Keep them together, though. Good. Lift the heart and chest. And release. Yeah. Interlace. And roll. closer so you can see this. So here, we get into crane pose. And the difference with crane is crow is more bent arms and crane is more straight, right? Because cranes are taller. So how you have to do this is once you get the knees and thighs outside the elbows, you have to squeeze the inner thighs to lift, okay? So here, I'm gonna take my arms out, my knees outside my shoulders, okay? My elbows are to my shins, and I'm gonna start to lean forward. Now lift the feet, squeeze the inner thighs, and bring the feet together, and start to straighten up a little bit more. Good. And come down. I'm gonna do one more round. So watch the inner thighs, I squeeze, so it straightens my arms and my feet come together, okay? So I press forward, squeeze the inner thighs, lift. Wait, we'll try again. Good. 5 seconds. And release. Good job. Roll. Now, at any point you want to, pause the video and try that, you can, or the side crow, or regular crow. Any time to pause the video that you need. All right, now, you're gonna press back, relax. So, tops of the hands down, palms up, roll back. So here, I'm going to get a little bit closer so you can see a little bit more of what's going on. So I'm going to make my way to my belly, take my left arm out to the right so the shoulders align with the wrist, right arm beside you, palm facing up, now left knee out to the left so a little bit more oomph. Good, breathe here. Straighten that left leg. Right goes over left. Okay, release. Slide the hands under the shoulders. Come to all fours. Tuck the toes under, push back into down dog. Now shoulders over the wrist, come down. Right arm out to the left. Left arm by your side, palm facing up. Shoulder aligned with the wrist. Right knee out to the right. Just relax into the shoulders, even the left shoulder. Straighten that right leg, left over right. take the hands under the shoulder, come to all fours, and down dog. All right, knees down. Now, here, lie down on your back, do some core, and then we'll do a little bit of hamstring opening, hip stretches. So, lie down, take the right knee to the chest, lift that left heel, take the forehead towards that right knee. Good, switch, left knee, extend that right. Good, switch. Switch. Now both knees to chest. Keep the chest lifted, keep the head lifted. Take both legs up, tailbone down, left leg comes down. Take the arms forward, left leg comes up and down. Keep on going. Good, one more. Now left leg stays up, right leg comes down. One, lift, two, three, four, five, good, both legs up. Take the hands under the tailbone. Leg lifts, one, two, three, four, five, six. Knees to chest, hug the knees, head down. Take the arms out to a T, both knees out to the right. To center, exhale, switch sides. Back to center, good, legs up, chest up, head up, take the arms forward, stay there. Now take the hands behind the head, interlace the fingers. Take both legs out to the right. Keep the chest open, keep the left elbow towards the mat. Now, take the knees to the chest, legs up. Both are out to the left. Chest. Release the hands. Hands on knees. Rock from side to side. Alright, roll up to seat. Now, take the legs apart. Fingertips forward. Come back up. Bring the feet forward. So toes pointed forward. Hands in between the knees and the hips. Fingertips down. Lift the legs. One. Bring them down. Two. Three. Four. And five. Take the legs apart. Fold. Thank you. back up, feet together, toes pointing, fingertips down, lift, one, two, three, four, and five. Good. Take them apart. Fingertips down. One more. Bring the legs together. Point the feet. Fingertips down. Lift. One, two, three, four, and five. Take the palms to the heart, flex those feet, stay there. Inhale here, exhale, twist to your right. Back to center, and twist to your left. Back to center, right fingertips out to the right, left arm goes over to the right. Keep on stretching that left side body. Stay there. Good. Switch. Good. Now take the fingertips forward. Press the palms down. Lift the heart and chest. Then take the hands back, lift the hips a little bit over the chest. Good, and release. Left hand towards your right foot, right fingertips down, take a little twist. Good, switch, right hand, left foot, open the chest, left fingertips down, take a little twist. Soles of the feet together, knees out for just a moment. Take the feet out. Now right heel towards your perineum, towards your hip. Now right fingertips out to the right, left arm comes over. Switch. Now, interlace the fingers behind your head. Inhale, open the chest. Exhale, take the left elbow inside the left knee. Inhale, come back up. Exhale, left elbow inside left knee. Three more. Two more. One more. And then stay there. Open that right shoulder. Chill. Breathe. Release the arms. Right leg out to the right. Left foot comes in. Left fingertips out to the left. Right arm comes over. Open the chest. Switch. Interlace. Right elbow inside right knee. One. Two. Three. Four, five, and stay. Left shoulder spins back, open the chest. Come on, and release. Soles of the feet together, knees out. block the fingertips for. Good job. Extend the legs, separate the feet about hip distance apart. Shake the legs out. Now, lie down, bend your knees, walk your heels towards your hips. We're going to just do simple bridge pose. So heels towards your hips, arms by your sides, lower back comes up. Now inhale, take the arms up and back, just to lengthen the body a little bit more. And hips come down. Now right knee to chest. Now straighten the arms a little bit so you give it some slack. Walk that left heel towards your hip a little bit more. Press into that left foot and lift the lower back. One-legged bridge. And release. Right foot down. Left knee to chest. Come up. Give your arm some slack. One-legged bridge. Forward if you need to a little bit. Now take your feet up and back, plow pose. Exiting the posture, come down. One more time, bend the knees. Heels and feet down, arms by your side, lower back comes up. Bridge pose, take the arms up and back. Lengthen the body. Now slide the hands under you, interlace the fingers. Open the chest more, maybe roll the shoulders under. Lift the heart and chest, hips towards the ceiling. Straighten the legs, right sole foot, left kneecap. Left hand takes the right knee across the body. Back to center. Straighten that right leg, left knee to chest, left sole of the foot, right kneecap, be rich, gentle. Right hand takes the left knee across the body. Relax that left shoulder down. All right, back to center. Oh, knees to chest, rock from side to side. Slide the hands inside the feet. Bend your knees, happy baby. Press the lower back down, open the chest. Rock from side to side. Now, left leg, literally the left leg is over the right. So that right knee's under the left. Bend your knees. Right hand, left foot, left hand, right foot. So it's like cow face. Flex the feet. Good. Switch legs. Take the feet apart. Okay. The hands inside the feet again. Happy baby rock from side to side. Now interlace the fingers, press the palms forward, lift the heart and chest, head. Just stay here for a moment so we can get into a little bit of more core. Good. Take the arms out to the right. Back to center, and left. Back to center. See if you lift all the way back up. Good. Two more. Come down. Take the arms out to the right. Keep that head up for more conditioning. Back to center. Left. Back to center. Lift. Now come down. Lift. Two more. Down. Lift. One more. Good. Come down slow. Now take the arms up and back. Slide the feet and legs together. Stretch reach. Take your palms to your heart. Breathe for just a moment. Your arms by your sides, palms facing up. Slide the feet in the corners of the mat. Close your eyes and start to relax. Relax your forehead, your cheekbones, your cheeks, especially your jaw. Maybe move the jaw around a little bit to release the tension in the face. Feel the heaviness of your shoulders, your arms, back legs and feet. Completely let go and just melt into the mat. Feel the heaviness of the whole body and just relax. Now pretend your thoughts are just clouds just passing by. And stay lying down and rest. Let your breath be natural. And feel the sensation of the whole body. And essentially, just be present, be in the moment. Feel your body. Feel your natural state of being with the breath. So just relax. 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 Now stay in this state and relax for about 5 to 10 minutes. And again, I'm Wesley Pilcher from Arkansas Yoga Collective. Thanks for practicing with me today. Subscribe, like. Peace be with you. Namaste.